फ्रेंड्स लेट्स डिस्कस अबाउट अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक ऑफ जनरल सर्जरी पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू, जनरल पैथोलॉजी पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू एंड डेंटल पैथोलॉजी पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू, दैट इज एक्टिनोफाइकोसिस। दिस इज ओनली इन्फेक्शियस डिजीज, एक्चुअली दिस इज वेरी रेयर डिजीज। दिस जनरली कॉज बाय एक्टिनोमाइसिटिस इजराइली। दिस इज ग्राम पॉजिटिव ब्रांचिंग ऑर्गेनिज्म। दिस इज नॉन एसिड फास्ट। This is also known as the grape fungus. Actually, guys, this present in our oral cavity or tonsillar pits or dental cavities normally. When, if there is any traumatic condition, if the patient is not maintaining their oral hygiene, then it become pathogenic in that conditions. Now, this is a short trick to remember. Normally, this present in or refers to oral cavity, T refers to tonsillar pits, and C goes to cavities, dental cavities. Now we will discuss about the types of actinomycosis. This is three major types. Number one is facio-cervical actinomycosis. Number two is actinomycosis of thorax and lungs. Number three refers to actinomycosis of right iliac fossa and liver. Now we will discuss about the facio-cervical actinomycosis. As I discussed very previously, the actinomycosis israeli generally present in our oral cavity or tonsillar pits or dental cavities. Then, if the person will not maintain their oral hygiene, then this may become pathogenic in those conditions. This may become pathogenic in the presence of bad carrier tooth. Now, this affects the mandibular part, as the name suggests, facio. Then this affects the mandibular part. This affects our cheeks. This may cause the subacute inflammation. In this condition, jaw appear lumpy jaw appear, and the suppuration of salivary gland are seen. Now, how we will remember this? So guys, I make a simple trick for you. Fish la. F refers to facio-cervical actinomycosis. I refers to inflammation is there. S refers to salivary gland affected and suppuration is there. S refers to hygiene. This will affect the person if the person will not maintain their oral hygiene. So hygiene is there. L refers to lumpy jaw. And this A is waste. Now we will discuss about clinical features. Guys, the clinical feature of this facio-cervical actinomycosis are following type. Number one is indurated jaw. Yes, the jaw appear very hard. Actually, jaw appear hard as hard bone. Second feature is this is the grape fungus. So there is formation of multiple sinuses, and in some condition, if the case is so older, so there is the secretion of sulfur granules sugar. A very important topic to discuss here is lymph nodes. Actually, lymph node is not involved in this facio-cervical actinomycosis. Okay, guys.